Morning, good people. Welcome to new inbox. Look at this one. This time it's a blue Monster Beetle. This is of course the re-released version, not the original one, sadly, but yeah, yeah. Almost the same. And the kit number for this blue Monster Beetle is 58618. Oh, hello again, my friends. Look at this one. This time it's a blue Monster Beetle. Yeah, if I think of it, I don't think I need the face mask, because the people that live around here, I don't think they care about the corona. Yeah, you understand. So, I put the camera back, around here. Yep. Look at this one. A blue Monster Beetle. This is a re-released version. The kit number for this one is 58618, released in 2015. And I just have to check on my mobile, because it's many cars on that Blackfoot chassis. So of course we have the original one, the Blackfoot, the original Blackfoot, released in 1986, kit number 58060. Yep. And then of course, no, 58058, sorry. The Monster Beetle, also released in 1986, that was 58060. And then in 89 it was the Mud Blaster, 58077. 92 it was the Bush Devil, 58101. And it's in 1992 Super Blackfoot, 58110. And then King Blackfoot in 1997, and this one, 58618, 2015. And of course they re-released the Blackfoot again in 2016, that was 58633. And the Black Monster Beetle, 47419, released in 2019. So there you have some information about the Blackfoot chassis. I really like those chassis. They are really nice. It's kind of cold. It's minus 10, but yeah. Anyway, as you can see, I painted this one. No steering links here, but anyway. I painted this one blue because my friend had another original one that was red, so he wanted another color, and I think the blue looks good on this one. The main difference between the Monster Beetle and the Blackfoot is of course the colors on the dampers. I think they are black on the Blackfoot, and the wheels are not golden but yellow. And it doesn't have this Monster Beetle plate here, and the body mounts are different because it doesn't come on the side of the body but up in the bed. Anyway, you can take a little closer look at this one. It's a nice one. Yeah, the color looks good. Some little light blue metallic. And the stickers deck looks okay. And then, maybe not easy, but you see, I painted the driver, it looks okay. And yeah. The yellow dampers and the extra lights looks good. Shit. Oh, it's cold. Yeah. I had to do this because I forgot my gloves. Okay, we can take off the body clips. Careful. All right, come on. nice blue monster beetle. Bugsy. Albert Attaboy. That drives this car. It says here. Yeah. But the mirrors, I don't know. Wow, it's fallen off. Wow, careful, careful. Wow, it's broken off. I had to glue that one back. Sorry, my friend, I broke your car, but I fix it. Yeah. Why didn't I bring my gloves? Stupid, stupid. Yeah, and this one, the Blackfoot chassis. You've seen that many times before. Yeah, put the golden wheels are beautiful. Yellow dampers are cool. Red chassis. And this is like a lay down damper configuration, you understand. And then you have the gearbox and the 540 silver can in the rear. Yeah. Next time I think I paint or get some stickers for the tires, because that looks much better. But on this one it's only say all traction utility, but it's only some small letters here, so maybe need some bigger stickers. Shit. It was very, very cold. Colder than I thought, because when I go out this morning, I think, wow, it's only 9 or 10. That will be no problem, because yesterday it was minus 16 or 17. Whoa, the body clips on the snow. But my nose are running too. Yep. So, and this one for the thumbnail. Monster Beetle. Today, blue edition. It's not a blue edition, but it became a blue edition. This is the re-released version, of course, like I told you, from 2015. Kit number 58618. Yep. It's a nice car. So, yeah, I go back to my car and put on some heat so I can warm my fingers. And then I go home and check out the video and the audio for this one. I think that will be nice. And no problem with the audio, because it's no wind, so yep. Kinda cold. Yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.